So here we are again. This is my population city. Gambling, there we go. Just going to try and continue to up the wealth. Hopefully, I've managed to sort the utilities issue I was having by sending the city next to me a load of money. Get some power in there. Get some sewage. Water. So hopefully now I should be able to avoid getting those things. Traffic seems to be okay. Not happy about this long road here as it gets used a lot. Prefer these T-junctions so they can sort of weave in and out. But on the whole, for 61,000 people, traffic's not bad. I've been doing high density roads in an effort to try and get more in. We might just, taxes are already quite low, that's coming off the industry, pump the industry up a little. We want to get some more new in, and if you say, yeah, that'll go away. So yeah, okay, so, what do we want? Fire's not going particularly well. No buildings there. It's going okay. Deaths. We might put in a larger hospital. We've got the money for it, I think, at this stage. We may as well, just to get it up and running. Hospital can go. I'll try and keep it in and around the wealthier areas to try and keep it going. There's a park there. So, block of hospital maybe. Is that a park? Must be a park. Yeah, I think that's the fire station. Okay, just put it on the end here, so it's really nice. Big road to go along, and then you can come out the other side. So the idea is all the services travel left and right, and all the work goes up and down, and the shops are sort of sprinkled in between. Could probably do some shops over here, right? Let's just go here. Put a bit of shopping. There we go. Bulldoze. Yep, so that'll do. So, hospital. Silly. Okay, so let's make sure we can get wellness centre. Let's get one of those going. Patient treatment rooms for on top. Very expensive, this thing. How much are the things? Not too bad. Keep an eye on the budget just to make sure it doesn't go too low as we're improving. Emergency centre. Until death, that I can see being beneficial. We'll just do the last ambulance and call that done. How are we doing with crime? 10 crimes a day, arrest per day, so we could do a little bit better. Ah, a casino, interesting. Forgotten I'd put that in. It's making quite good money as well. We need a ferry system as well. Not sure about an airport. Nothing was out. We'll decide on that later. But let's put let's sort the police out first. Everything I can do. We'll put in another build up, so it looks a bit weird. Build up, yeah. Okay, so now I want the ferry system. It's telling me to zone more people. Ferry system, yes. Coming right next to the dump, never mind. Could probably use this space better. Once it will pop up, that'll be fine. Not moving there, it's no good, is it? Big busy. This is why I don't like this road. Might redo that and just make that a quick T-junction. Yes, I think that's going to have to happen. I don't want stuff going up through that road, I want stuff going up down the other side. So let's get rid of this road here. So now where's the traffic going? Traffic's going. The annoying bleeping sound. Sure, it'll stop. It's going up around here. So it's still not red, which is good. Maybe if we... don't like having just an empty cube. Have a landmark as we come in. Yeah, we'll decide later. We need to put that part back in. Oh, an earthquake. Perfect. Near anything important, so you can get away with that one. I think the earthquake's the if you're going to have one, the earthquake's one to have. Oh no, not the soccer field. Soccer fields, oh, I destroyed it. Oh no, homeless people. Oh, poor people destroyed by the earthquake. What a pity. Go, find new homes, find jobs. Places to ship freight. Need to put a trade terminal in. Let's put it in there. Get rid of some people. Yeah, that'll do. Oops, that one's on fire. Not sure how much I need to stick one of those in if they're going to be delivering freight. Understanding is these things take stuff out. The buildings themselves should ship the freight to the places it needs to go. So here. And yes. Oh good, these are. Alright, there's a fire. So let's check out. So we've got 11,000 unfilled jobs, so I'm trying to reduce the amount of jobs. Shopping... interesting. Okay, so they're commuting in, so they're using the goods. That's okay, good. Freight, I don't care about it, it doesn't seem to do anything. Students not enrolled, so I need to bump up the schools. So the first thing I need to do is to reduce jobs. So too many jobs. Well, those building fires really book. Let's do this rather than that. Put another fire station in, as we're having issues with the fire. Put it in. Along here, I think it's not too busy. Should be able to get another building in there. That's all fine. Yep, rapid response tower. What's this? Fire marshal. Not too much an hour, that's fine. Hazmat garage. Just in case. Yeah, that's fine. Nice fire station. What's the last one on the fire station? Is it a helicopter? Ooh, helicopter. Maybe later. Just a couple more. I think I've got all the things, so we can ignore that. Just get that back up to full. Couple more schools. Just to make sure we're catching everyone. So this part I'm going to leave empty, just in case I want to put in... in an airport, so I'm just going to leave that empty, so I'll put a school over the side.